Hey, to change system navigation method on the Samsung Galaxy M15 5G, first of all, you have to open the settings. Now you will have to scroll down and go into the display. From this, scroll down again and open navigation bar. From this, you can get the buttons navigation or swipe gestures. As you can see now, we can navigate with these gestures. So this is it for this video. Right now, please subscribe to my channel.